Habib Architects has been in Thunder Bay for many years and has put its design mark on a number of different buildings throughout the region. In an effort to diversify, Habib Enterprises was formed, its primary purpose to revitalize historic structures into modern-day buildings.
Mr. Habib has a vision, and that vision is shared by both Habib Architects and Habib Enterprises. And that vision is to appreciate and preserve what we already have by giving renewed life and renewed meaning and significance to derelict buildings, derelict neighborhoods, and environments.
The other thing that's very, very important that people are now realizing is the green aspect of our environment and our design. To remove a building that we have been doing quite commonly, we just, old buildings, okay, we just demolish that, build a new one, and the new one is simpler and cheaper, better. But it's not necessary. It takes more efforts to reconstruct an old building, but it has a lot more rewards, social plus greening our environment, because then you're not throwing out all that materials and labors that was used to build these buildings. And if you can distinguish what's good structure, what's solid structure, what's good material that can stay another 100 years and use it and add to it, that really helps our environment.
A true entrepreneur with a vision for the city of Thunder Bay, Asanuel doesn't let a few roadblocks stop him from revitalizing buildings throughout the region.
He's purchased the McKellar Hospital, which is now going to be converted into McKellar Place Retirement Suites for active living, so there will be assisted living apartments for seniors. He's purchased the old FWCI, Fort William Collegiate Institute, and we'll be converting those into retirement condominiums. He has purchased the old Capitol Theater, and we're working on turning that into a theater for the performing arts. He has purchased an old bank building that burned down, but the facade was so lovely it was unbearable to see it go into the landfill. He's got tenacity because he takes on projects that other people wouldn't touch, and he manages to see them through to the end, no matter what the what hurdles he has to overcome or what obstacles are put in his way, and he has had a lot.
People appreciate it. You get in the community, people, you know, you meet people. I meet people all the time who talk to me, come to me, you know, I don't know them, but a lot of them, and express their, you know, how they feel about the buildings I designed. I think that's very encouraging for me.
Congratulations to Asanuel Habib, Entrepreneur of the Year, sponsored by Kia Canada.